Good morning. Where was I? I must admit to you now that I have no plan. I have no idea what's going to happen here. Perhaps you are the teacher and I am the student. You see? You think that you have come here to listen to me, but really, you've only come here to meet yourself. Not your story, not your biography, but your true self, your brilliance, your juiciness, your spiciness, your grudges, your resentment, your enlightenment. It is all right here, already. All you have to do is listen.